Hello, welcome. Welcome to Philippine Expat Country Living, guys. Oh, so nice. I just prawned that one a while ago. Guess I have a project here, guys. All my ornament plants, I set it here. So I have a lot of manan-ono. Eh? Si Pam, tawag ano eh? Manaol. Ayan, so many. Ang laki pa po. Very nice. I wanna put, I don't know, wanna make it look this area, guys. But for now, I just set all the plants here, and I will work this one every day slowly. I'll just take my time. And look what I did, guys. Ayan po. I wanna put a bench here, or a stool. So form yan po yan na heart. Yan, one heart. Let's turn around here. That's so big, guys. Oh, very big. Looks like, it seems like, rather, it feels like there is a water here because of this plant. Running water, very cool. So ito po, guys, this is beautiful plant. So I have so many like this, guys, so big. Nice. We call this one manaol. So big. There is a small heart there. That's a small heart. And I put a bagon. Ito, yes, kita sa kamutan niya, guys, pagpurma eh. And this one, big, big, big heart. Nice. Very cute. I like it. Wrong forest, guys. I got a nice, good size cactus. So. Yan. Nice ornament. Cool. Very cool, guys. So, a lot of dead leaves, because we have here two mango trees here. That's mango, Chinese mango. Ayan. It is super cool. Okay. So ito po siya, guys. Oh. See, it is so hard, durable. So that's the one I decor there, pot decoration. So this is gonna be my little forest here because of that plant. So I need to improve here. I wanna put here a butterfly, big butterfly, and chair. So yun po guys, my plan. Bye for now. Thanks for watching guys.